The Story of My Life by Helen Keller. Chapter 2 Summary. Let's begin. Before I start off, let me give you a brief introduction of Helen Keller's family. Her father, Arthur Keller, and her mother, Kate Adams, had two children, Helen Keller and Mildred Keller. The story also talks about her two other half-brothers, who were from Arthur Keller's first wife. Because Helen Keller could not see and could not hear, she could not talk, and so she had to use her hand to communicate. When she was 5 years old, she could distinguish between the things by touch. She could fold away her clothes and also identify which were hers. Seeing herself to be different, she sometimes became angry and agitated. And then there was Martha Washington, Helen's constant companion. She was an expert in understanding her signs and always was around her. Helen always bossed her around and Martha never complained of it. Martha Washington was the daughter of their cook. Together they kneaded dough balls, made ice creams, went for egg hunting and crushed coffee. Helen Keller was a small girl with golden hair and was very, very naughty. She once caught fire and she even locked her mother and her teacher inside the room. She got all the attention while she was small. When her younger sister Mildred Keller was born, she upturned her cradle and thankfully she was saved. When they became older, they became friends. In the summer of 1986, Helen Keller had her first experience with death. Her father had passed away. He was a good hunter, storyteller, and also got Helen close to nature. If you like this video, please subscribe and like. And for more such videos, you can click here. Till then, bye.